little funny. I'm focusing on the legs of this Spencer Zucca.
That's inspiring.
That's really interesting. Do you train legs often, or is it like sort of an afterthought?
What's that?
Are your legs something you train often, or is it kind of an afterthought?
No, I always train everything equally. Usually I train everything once a week, and usually I work on my weaknesses, like my chest, twice a week. But yeah, on leg days, oh yeah, I go hardcore, so I can't walk the next day. And they respond well to it.
Kids around my age group.
It's funny, you're the second. I was just edited a video where the guy must have asked me that 5 times.
Oh, really?
And he was a 19-year-old dude.
Okay.
My thinking has usually been I like people with good skin, hair where I can't see their scalp, and maybe not righted to death. So I end up shooting a lot of more aesthetic younger people.
Okay.
So. Like, you're actually prettier in person than I thought you would be off your Instagram.
Okay.
In terms of, like, your skin, your face.
That's
yeah,
good.
I was just thinking, I'll probably want you to bring more clothes than I usually shoot, because I'll probably spend a little more time shooting photos than I usually do as opposed to pure video.
Say what? Say again?
I'll probably spend a little more time shooting photos of you than pure video.
Okay.
So, unless you frustrate me by being real stiff.
Do I have a pretty boy face?
What?
Do I have a pretty boy face?
Yeah, I was trying to figure out, like, what type of dude you are, because you're very pretty boyish, but,
I hope he's not flamboyant.
Well, I always think it's tough to be a pretty man, because, it's much easier to have a face like that big dude you let in the door, because people don't mess with you. When you get to be on the prettier side, I think guys pick fights, or there's more drama.
Well, just look at Michael Hearn.
Right.
Man,
right? How much shit does that guy get?
Yeah. But, I mean, seriously, his face is just like, looks like it's caked with makeup.
Right, exactly. And yeah, trust me, he's gotten so much shit his whole life because of that face.
Uh-huh.
Says pluses and minuses. His girls love it and guys hate it. Just uploaded a 19-year-old European I shot, but he looks like he's 30. I mean,
30?
Oh yeah, he does. I should show you a picture of him because he does men's physique over there. He said, you know, if you were in my country, you would win the bodybuilding championships almost for your age group. I think he's been roiding since he was 16 or something.
He's been doing what since 16?
I think he's been roiding since he was 16.
Oh, man.
Yeah,
that's got a way on.
Yeah, those guys age so quickly, it's impressive. But they have huge-ass muscles when they're really young.
Well, opportunity cost, right?
So not worth it.
Yeah.
I so discourage people from doing that. He had this big scar in his leg right here, and it's because he was doing injections and it got an abscess, and they had to get it lanced and put on incised and put on antibiotics.
And to me, it's just not working.
And his nipples were incredibly tender. He didn't have gyno, but he said, my nipples are just incredibly sore. Shouldn't be laughing. He's a nice guy, it's just crazy.
I see why they do it, but it just opens up a whole world of health problems.
Oh my god.
I think, you know, they may not regret it now, but later on down the road when they're 50, 60, they're going to do it.
It's like, how could it possibly make sense? Yeah.
Yeah.
And I would go even lower in age, I'd say 40.
Shot before?
37. I did two 37-year-old FBB bodybuilder pros right around the weekend of their show.
Okay.
And that was actually popular, but a really different dynamic. Mm-hmm. I mean, married with two kids, divorces, all sorts of stuff.
Just another day in paradise. That's my coach. Dude.
Yeah, he's a substantial man. I just shot a guy who just turned 30, and I first worked with him when he was 23.
Oh, yeah.
It's interesting because he's talking to me a lot about his girl problems. That guy's had a freaking life. He's not the smartest guy in the world, and he's a little crazy, and so it's just been, I mean, his life story is just nuts. That's like, is this going to go on for like his whole life? From like 30 to 40, will he still have all this crazy stuff going on?
Just the youngest guy you shot. Youngest guy. 18, 17?
Probably like 16 years ago when I used to have people pay me money to shoot them. I used to just, you know, do video or photo shoots and then they'd pay me money. Sounds stupid now, but because everyone just uses their phone. Nobody would ever pay for a photo shoot, I don't think.
Yeah.
some of the guys that have a ton of social media followers, they'll get guys to pay them. That's their whole strategy. They'll have like, if you, I'll post a link to your Instagram if you pay me $500 to get some pics of you.
Yeah, it's all about social media.
Reminds me of something. There's a guy that was involved in like the fitness modeling industry. He's probably in his 50s, and he had me shoot sophisticated. I mean, I tell people, older people, I was like, you'd be amazed at how sophisticated younger people are now about video and photos. They are so sophisticated.
Right, like my 3-year-old niece can work an iPad today. Yeah. She's 3 years old.
Yeah. I was on a plane and somebody had an infant that was less than a year going through the fishing box.